Over the past 50 years, Laerdal's resuscitation manikins have been used to train more than 300 million people worldwide. Widely recognized as high-quality, tried-and-true classics, we're excited to introduce the next generation. Our new classics, the resuscitation manikins you know and trust, but better.
High-quality CPR is defined as an adequate depth, rate, full release of each compression, and minimal interruption in the compressions. Ventilations should be of an adequate rate and volume. There are many studies that have looked at CPR performance and how it relates to outcomes. Also, studies have looked at how feedback can impact the performance of providers in training or in clinical practice.
So in terms of the quality feedback, our patients expect the best, and if we can train our clinicians in this environment to provide the best quality CPR, then obviously that's got to be a good thing and of huge benefit to the patients.
CPR feedback during practice and assessment is essential in order to learn and improve. Our manikins now feature feedback capabilities to meet all your CPR training needs.
So to have a user-friendly interface, I think, again, is really important. These things can be overcomplicated sometimes, but this is very intuitive and user-friendly, and again, maximizes the training environment.
Clear, objective statistics and easy-to-understand graphics enable you to deliver the best teaching experience possible every time. Can you say that you ensure the quality of your CPR training? Now you can.
The first thing we did was to see how we can improve our manikins, and it became clear to us quite soon that the most important thing is actually to improve the quality of the CPR feedback. We've spent a lot of time with CPR instructors and we see the challenges that they face every day, and it is really, some of these things are difficult to spot. Can you really see with your own eyes that everyone in a CPR class is compressing deep enough? Can you see if someone is leaning? It's really difficult, but with this new software, we have brought all these details onto the instructor to give full control, basically, just at a glimpse at the screen.
QCPR feedback allows instructors to get an overview of everyone's performance. At a glance, you can see exactly who needs help and on what. During the session, you can use the information to tailor your guidance. After each session, you can use the detailed results to debrief.
We could summarize resuscitation training simply as the more you know, the better you do. And we now have objective evidence that if we improve the quality of CPR training by providing real-time feedback, this improves survival and also the long-term outcome of our patients that we resuscitate.
Whatever your CPR training needs, Laerdal offers a solution. Experience the new classics in CPR training. The products you know and trust, now even better.
The evidence is compelling. When it comes to CPR, it's not enough to just do it. You have to do it right.